Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm in Albion Hills forest trails, and I'm on the north side, starting north side, and first trail, live and learn. It's a blue that's leading to 2 blocks. So first let's take a look at the Albion Hills mountain biking trails on Trail Forks. This conservation area is you have to pay to get in. It's around $7 for a day use. I got into this conservation area around 3 p.m. In the afternoon, so I was able to do this area, only the black trails, I think except two, in around 2 to 3 hours. So the trails are not long. So I decided, looking at the map, I decided to split in two. I went into the north part first, and then I did the south part. I parked right here in the middle, and then I took this green path, and I went into the north side, and then I did this south side. But I'm gonna split the video in two. The video will be too long for both sides. So the part one is gonna include the north trails. So looking at the north trails, first I did the epic ride, then I did the handle with care, and then I did the high roller, and then I did the Pinecomb Express, and going to the south side I did the BMBC Twister. So this is what I did on the north side, and then I moved on the south side, but that's on the second part of the video. So let's take a look at the north side trails for the Albion Hills mountain biking trails.
All right, so we're on top of the hill. This is epic ride. It's a black, very difficult, it says at the beginning. So let's see.
It is. Alright, so that was epic ride. Short. Alright, next one. Handle with care. Black, very difficult. Let's see. So the first one
wasn't bad, it was very short. A couple of tight turns going down, but other than that, not much. It's a nice day though, 10 degrees or 9. I only expect to go down temperatures. Take what I get. All right, going down. Jump there. Not too bad. So we are at another block. It's called High Roller. A little bit confusing here. So I'm gonna go right, I guess, based on my trail forks. Or maybe not. Thank you. Okay, a little bit interesting. Not too bad. BMC Twister. Oh, such a nice smell of pines. Whew. Alright, so the next on the list is Pinecomb Express, black. This is on the north side of the tracks of the trail, and these are a little bit more spread apart. It takes a while to get from one trail to another. So I'm gonna finish this and I'm gonna move to the south side. One meter ascent, let's see. And 17 descent, so this is the kind of trail I like. Oh, rock garden. Huh. Interesting. We have a measure, the 1 meter ascent, didn't measure right. Caution, feature ahead. What is that? Oh, ooh, that was good. All right, that's it, done.